The Hungry Tapir, a vegan place at the heart of the vibrant Chinatown in Kuala Lumpur, is a must-visit place to have a great vegan meal or simply enjoy coffee or drinks with vegan desserts. I love their interior design right from the start. The arched windows, exposed brick walls, rattan chairs, cement floors, lots and lots of plants, and it all fits together perfectly well with the right combination of colors, which creates cheerful and inspiring atmosphere. This place is usually packed, especially in the evenings and weekends, so it's better to make a reservation before heading there. One of the brightest, most photographed and recognizable areas in the restaurant is the alfresco pink terrace in the back corner of the restaurant. Floor tiles, walls painted in rich colors. No wonder it has become an Instagrammable spot in KL. But besides this, it seems like every corner in the restaurant makes a cozy place to sit and enjoy your vegan meal. So what about their food? One of the starters, Mama's Satay, is one of my absolute favorites. Marinated hedgehog mushroom with peanut sauce, served with cucumber and rice cakes. Definitely a must try. Another starter is arancini balls, made of cauliflower and mushroom, served with homemade vegan cheese, hummus, and fresh tomato salsa. Make sure to try their sweet potato fries with homemade vegan parmesan. I have also tried one of Tapir's side dishes, scrambled tofu. It was so tasty. But my latest favorite appetizer, though, is spicy tempeh fingers, which tastes especially good with the dark soy and chili sauce. How about Tapir's main dishes? Probably the most popular and must try is Pink Bombshell Burger, featuring beetroot patty and bun, homemade vegan cheese and barbecue sauce. It comes with sweet potato fries and vegan mayo. One of my personal favorites is fettuccine. I especially love the combination of coconut and lemongrass flavors.
This is fettuccine, and I can feel this lemongrassy and coconut flavor. Tasty. Really delicious.
For rice lovers, here's rainbow ulam fried rice, served with hedgehog mushroom skewers, veggies, and papadam. Vegan place in Malaysia would not be complete without laksa, and they have their jungle laksa too. For a lighter meal, here is the ginger soba noodle salad, featuring tofu, edamame, and oyster mushrooms with crushed peanuts on top. Their latest glowing garden salad has mint, spinach, rocket, nuts, and cranberries on hummus, with oranges on top. For breakfast, besides different breakfast options, they have these buckwheat pancakes with caramelized banana on top. If you are up for a drink or two, the Hungry Tapir has a really nice choice of wine and cocktails like this margarita, sangria, and refreshing guapabibidas, and a number of others. Coffee and dessert, this is a place for it as well. Their cute dessert counter has a variety of vegan desserts. In my case, I always find it hard to resist getting one, or two. For me, the Hungry Tapir is especially a go-to place if I want to catch up with friends and enjoy not only vegan meal and drinks in a cozy place, but also spend time in a great, vibrant environment. I'm sure I will be back there again.